Upfront with Mike Gousha is brought to you by American Transmission Company.
Before we go today, we want to share some potentially good economic news. Sheboygan County says its airport may soon be home to a Wisconsin company with plans to build a new cutting-edge aircraft. The county is about to sign a long-term lease with Morgan Aircraft of Oostburg. They'll build a 600,000-square-foot plant at the airport. Morgan will use the plant to develop and produce its Extremely Maneuverable Jet. It's an airplane-helicopter hybrid that can take off and land vertically. That could eventually create 2,000 jobs, which would be welcome news in Sheboygan. They have an unemployment rate there of over 12%. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha. I'll see you again next week on Upfront.
You can watch today's show and more of Mike Gousha's interviews with newsmakers on our website, WISN.com. Just click on the Upfront video on the homepage.